Da-da-da. You're one in a million in a lifetime.
I'd like desperately want to watch Miss Congeniality again now. I still haven't seen the second one, actually.
We need to get it from Second and Charles.
I've almost gotten it, and then I was like,
Guy is a jerk, though, in the second one. I think. I remember.
You have to play the version from Miss Congeniality.
Is this the version?
Oh. The one that they do in the show. It's like a remix or something.
They don't actually have it on the soundtrack.
Yeah, this one. I cannot believe you're freaking me. Dead. Why are you taking off the bandage?
Because I've had it on all day.
Do you feel like giving your foot some air to breathe?
Looking good.
Still fairly frightening.
See, look how big it is compared to my ring.
Holy.
Yeah, I didn't go down on it soft.
No, you did not. Like I said, you must learn my skills. Because I've done that move so many times on that staircase, and I've survived. Perfectly fine, for the most part.
Alright, let's go see what Dad's reaction to
my recording. Oh, is he done now?
Oh, no. Oh, I thought he came out.
No, that was... Check. He says it's ready.
I can't hear you.
It's ready.
Oh, well, I guess I'm ready.
What do you do?
That's adorable. Now the real question is she taking selfies?
I took a selfie. Yes, I did. Okay, I'm going to send it to my boss. Gloria. Are you okay?
We do not have any candy left, do we?
Okay. This happened in class today. How do we write the software design document? Well, firstly, let's pretend like you did the last assignment. This is what my professor said.
Let's pretend.
Let's pretend. pretend you see, first is on credit.
That would have been the moment where I would have gotten kicked out. Because I would have been like, and we could also pretend that you taught us the right stuff.
He taught me this diagram today because I'm like, well, how do you do this correctly if what I did isn't correct? Like, this is how you do it. And I'm like, oh, that isn't what you had on the example. I tried to copy the example. You're annoyed at me for copying the example when I've never done this before.
I would take you so much more seriously in this conversation if you didn't have the fake mustaches. All I heard was womp 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 womp. Mustache!
Mustache.
He's a mustachio.
He's a mustachio.
And ironically, you look like Mario and you look like Luigi. Quick, switch shirts. I'm pretty sure that's because that shirt looks green to me. That's blue. And that is almost red.
He's orange.
Orange is almost a red.
Almost.
No one's here.
No. None wants to answer. Go away.
Yeah. No. We are all gone. We're scared of the bees. We're scared of the bees. Yes. No one is here. We are all gone. We're scared of the bees. We're scared of the bees.
I'm tired. Yes, I did.
Darn straight.
I'm hungry. Food. When is your ride gonna be here?
Anytime.
Am I going with you in your ride?
You can certainly try, but someone is going to have to squeeze between the car seats. If this happens.
Pass.
I didn't say it would have to be you.
I will catch you to the ride. It's okay.
You are sure?
Yeah, I need to go home alone anyway. Otherwise, I'm going to want you to stay. You're going to distract me.
But I can't stay. I have to go to a party. But I would be distracted. But I would be tempted to take you with me to that party.
Yes, ma'am.
Because remember, I promised to try and sneak you in.
That's true. I can't go to a Halloween party. I have too much to do. And with the addition of the Sunday birthday party thing I have to do.
This is no
Why
good.
Are we doing a birthday party on Sunday?
This is no good.
We're not open on Sunday. People this don't understand
no,
this?
This is no good.
Whose birthday is?
Whose birthday? Daniel, right?
Whose birthday?
I thought it was Daniel's.
Not on Sunday. Oh, this is February. December. November. No. Yeah.
Yes.
Sunday.
Hiya! Hiya! What's yelling? This
next competition. Brian Lewis.
Did you do this? I don't think you understand that there's no birthday party. We did something special for Taylor. They hurt it at the foot.
Yes, you heard it at the foot. She's wielding a sword. She's wielding a sword. Sword for that.
Where are you without your piece of wood?
Try to use that. Check. What did you practice today? Do you remember? Why you think of round kick, double round kick? What is it? Try that.
That was tude. The walk. Yep, attitude.
The walk of two.
The walk of two.
1 minute, okay? 1 minute. 1 minute.
Don't be tired. Be wired. No, be wired.
1 minute. Let me go.
I already had enough today, so I'm not sure what the limit on those are.
The moment it comes in, usually they deliver by 11
o'clock.
Oh,
no. Oh, no.
Thank
you. Keep it safe. Boo.
He doesn't want it.
Oh, poor Boo.
Yeah, he doesn't want it. Well, let's not fall off the table.
You want a mustache?
A little Hitler mustache, really?
It's not a Hitler mustache.
Shut up and give
up. This was cool.
Now you are Mexican. You are a Mexican witch. She's afraid of herself.
It's got like Korean or something on here.
Yes, it says hi from Beth.
Oh, that's nice.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Little thief.
Hey.
I didn't put the candy out because when
the
I left,
lumberjack
it was
tried to make out with a sharpie.
I didn't sharpie. Want it to melt.
My bed.
Oh, that's so silly.
I don't want it on my bed.
Where are you gonna put it? I don't want it. Are you gonna wear it? You want to see what you look like with it?
Yeah.
Freaking huge. Okay.
Hey, Aeon, stop. Stand right there.
But that is just ridiculous. Right there. I can brighten it up a little so you can see a bit more. It's not going to be very good. But freaking turrets, man. Freaking turrets.
Their light is off.
Yeah, there's no light on there. Look at that.
Oh my god.
I got to go there before.
What the crap?
Well, it certainly chose the neighborhood name well, Renaissance.
Look at that house.
Yeah.
That looks like a small museum.
It does. That's the most, like, semi-normal house, though. I mean, that one doesn't have turrets or anything, at least.
No, it just looks like a fancy library or a very...
Yes,
community.
It just doesn't look like...
Look at that one. Look at the entrance way to that.
It's like a bridge. What the crap? This is... the setup for the remake of the Leo DiCaprio Romeo and Juliet.
You see what?
That's sad or what?
I think we've already been at that one. You gotta go down.
Yeah, I guess that's true. You mean the one modern day with all the original
lighting? Yes.
I can see that. Look at him.